The right heart is very thick, and we must fix the hole. We must open up the narrowing. This is very narrow. This is something that you cannot grow for many years with that.
Betty managed to reach the age of 5, but without proper and complicated surgery, she is doomed within a few years. In the world, one child out of every 100 is born with a heart defect. One third need proper medical care to survive. But in many countries, there is no pediatric cardiologist and no treatment available. A gifted American surgeon, Ami Cohen, decided this situation has to change. After moving to Israel and joining the Wolfson Medical Center, he created Save a Child's Heart and leads the whole unit to voluntarily perform operations on needy children. At first, in Ethiopia. In Ethiopia, there are 2 pediatric cardiologists for 70 million people and no surgeon.
Knowing that Ethiopia is a developing country, and I was aware that I would be the first pediatric cardiologist this country has. It's difficult to have a child come to you, you make a diagnosis of a congenital heart disease, and the solution is that he needs surgery. There is no such opportunity in the country. To tell this to the mother, to tell them that nothing can be done to your child, is just as good as signing a death certificate.
Today, Betty will get the chance of her life. She was brought by Save a Child's Heart to the Wolfson Hospital in Israel to try and fix her heart. The mission of Save a Child's Heart is to improve the quality of cardiac care for children from developing countries. Their teams are bringing these little patients to Israel in the best conditions. Throughout the year, the 70 people of the medical team are working extra hours without being paid. Thanks to this extraordinary fact, to save a child costs around $10,000. Betty's operation will last 5 hours. The responsibility of the surgeons is enormous, the result never a foregone conclusion. They stop the blood flow to her heart in order to operate on it. Her heart, her life, and her future quality of life are literally in their hands. This is the vision of Save a Child's Heart. The 2 Israeli surgeons are fighting to save the life of a little girl. The first surgeon is a Jew, the other a Muslim. The child, a Christian from Ethiopia. But she could be Russian or Vietnamese. A child is a child. A life is a life. This is the critical phase. The room is holding its breath and watches the upper green line on the screen. After the operation, will Betty's heart function again? Will it beat normally? The Save a Child's Heart's main goal is to improve the local care in the countries themselves. A medical team travels abroad to diagnose and treat children with congenital heart disease.
Plugging means that the fingernails, the bed of the fingernails, run.
They teach the local teams and help them improve, in the course of time, their achievements.
In China, a lot of kids cannot get treatment. I have been a cardiac surgeon for 14 years. In my hospital, I can perform the operation of simple technology. The complicated congenital heart disease has a very, very high challenge because those patients, usually the mortality of operation is very, very high. So Save a Child's Heart, the group, provided some chance for us to go to Israel for 3 months the training. So I think it's very, very important.
Before the arrival of the Israeli doctors, in China, Ethiopia, Nigeria, Zanzibar, and Russia, the rumor spreads, and people from all over the country travel by foot, by car, by train, and by bike to the main province hospital and wait. Hundreds of parents and children, their eyes full of hope, ask to see the expert. In China, within minutes, Dr. Tamir has to make the right diagnosis. He decides whether a child could be saved or if it is already too late for him. To be on the list means to gain life.
We'll put him on the list for surgery. I think he'll have a very good result and he may lead normal life later.
Percent of the children treated by Save a Child's Heart are from Arab countries, the Palestinian Authority, Jordan, and Iraq.
There are dozens of kids born here every year with heart defects that can be cured by surgery, but without surgery they'll die a slow and agonizing death for the families within a couple of years. There's over 100 kids on waiting lists here in the Gaza hospitals, but thank God we've been blessed with partners in Israel who are working with us, cutting the costs to the bone. We've been able to get many, many kids out for heart surgery in Israel.
We don't have a cardiology fellowship program in the Palestinian Authority. To have a fellowship program with the Israeli people, for me, at the beginning, it was very frightening. But actually, they treated me very well. I'm part of the family, actually, and I'm part of the team.
It's okay. They're finishing up. The operation looks very good.
Yes. Thank you very much,
sir,
doctor.
በቃ የምትሞትብኝ እንደ ልጆቹ የማትጫወት የምትድን ምናምን አይመስለኝም ነበር። አይምሮዬ ይሄንን ነበር የሚያስበው፣ አልቀበለውም ነበር። ያው እዚህ እንደምትመጣ ግን ሲነገረኝ ልጆቹም የዳኑ የሚል እንትን ትልቅ ትሆንልኛለች ብዬ አስብ።
Betty is going to wake up. After 5 years of pain and fear, she will run like other children, and her mother will smile once again.
So, you can tell her she's sleeping now. And she's not feeling any pain. Okay. You want to sit? Okay.
We live in one world. And for many children, there is only one hope.
ቤቲ ዶክተር ሆና እንደዚሁ እንዳከሟት ልጆቹን ማከም፣ መርዳት፣ ልብ ህመምተኞቹን ማየት እንደዚህ ነበርሽ ቤቲ፣ እነሱ አሁን እንደዚህ የሆኑት አንቺ እንደዚህ ነበርሽ በፊት።
I see a child with a flowers in his hand, and that child is running to me. Can't recognize that child. When you are in heart failure, can't walk, can't run. This is the kind of thing children can do. They cannot play. This is a child, happy, running, with flowers in his hand. I am on top of the world that day.
We believe that children are our future. Treat them well and give them hope and love. Help them in their struggle for their very lives. Give them the gift of life and their own future. Let the children's laughter change the world altogether. We can be the light that leads the way. Save the child's heart wherever they may be. We are one family. Their futures depend on me. We believe a child. Like